Attachment to the material is detachment from the spiritual.
I'll tell the guys in the deli. Maybe they'll make you a metaphysical Alan Ryan.
Wait. Did you get $200? Boobies.
Which is?
Fucking hot.
He's coming.
Dr. Stephen Strange, I need you to come with me. Congratulations on the wedding, by the way.
I'm sorry, are you giving out tickets or something?
We need your help. You can destroy life on a scale hitherto undreamt of.
Did you seriously just say hitherto undreamt of?
Are you seriously leaning on a cauldron because of
I'm going to allow that. If Thanos needs 06, why don't we just stick this one down the garbage disposal?
Mm-hmm, can do.
And as for our dairy, then Ben and Jerry retained the flavor after me, so...
Start really hating us.
Not bad.
Chalky. I hope the Hulk of Bernie Fudge is our favorite.
That's a thing. Whatever, point is, things change. What is your job exactly besides making balloon animals?
Protecting your reality, douchebag.
Okay, we table this discussion right now. The fact is, Tony, you lost another superbot? Lose him, he's more than that, he's evolving.
Who could find Vision?
The Avengers broke up. We're toast.
Broke up? Like a band? Like the Beatles?
Can't tell how hard.
I need you to cause distraction.
Holy shit. We're all gonna die!
What's the matter with you kids? You never seen them.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Alex is closed today. Pack it up and get out of here.
Stonekeeper, does this chattering animal speak for you?
Certainly not, I speak for myself. I'm trespassing in this city and on this planet.
You need to get lost, Squidward.
Been a while. Good to have you, buddy. I didn't concentrate here for a second. Come on, Max.
Where's your gun?
I don't know, sure about having a thing.
Dude, you're embarrassing me in front of the wizards.
I know.
Stand down. Keep an eye on him. Thank you.
Yeah.
if he doesn't pony up.
You take your shit.
Exactly.
Bingo.
All right.
You're arriving.
All right, Guardians, don't forget, this might be dangerous, so let's put on our mean faces.
Groot, put that thing away.
Hey, Groot.
Whoa!
Hey!
Got some acorns on you, kid.
Ever since you got a little sap, you're a total D-hole. Now keep it up.
Looks like we're not getting paid.
Wiper! Get it off!
How is this dude still alive?
He is not a dude. You're a dude. This is a man. Muscular man.
But who are you kidding? Well, you're one sandwich away from fat.
Yeah.
What? Do you think I'm... There's a wake-up call for me. Okay, I'm gonna get a Bowflex. I'm gonna commit. I'm gonna get some dumbbells.
You know you can't eat dumbbells, right?
Stop massaging his muscles.
Wake him up. I feel the pain. I feel your pain as well. I mean, it's not a competition, but I've been through a lot. My father killed my mother, and then I had to kill my father, and that was hard. Hard to have me kill a sister. Plus, I came out with both my eyes.
Yeah, I'm not this.
Taking your part. No, you're not. You're not taking our part today.
Well, are you making your voice deeper?
No, you are. You're imitating the godman. Oh, not.
You just did it again.
This is my voice. You're mocking me. Are you mocking me? He's trying to copy me.
Enough!
He's doing it.
We need to stop Thanos.
Nowhere? It's a place. We've been there. It sucks. Excuse me, that's our food.
Nothing more.
Thor.
Time and Mind Stone to safe on Earth with the Avengers.
The Avengers?
The Earth's mightiest heroes.
Like Kevin Bacon?
You may not have seen anything in a while. As for the Soul Stone, well, no one's ever seen that.
I would very much like to go there, please.
The rabbit is correct and clearly the smart one. Wish you will, Captain, sir.
You're very perceptive.
She is the noble leader. Will you join me on my quest to the lair?
Let me just ask the captain. Oh, wait a second. It's me. Yeah, I'll go.
Except for that I'm the captain.
Quiet.
That's my backpack.
Close it down.
Look, this is my ship. Don't you think that we should all have a weapon like that?
No. You simply lack the strength to wield them. Your bodies would crumble as your minds collapse into madness.
Is it weird that I want to do it even more now?
Wait.
I know that you're only going with him because it's where Thanos isn't.
You know, you really shouldn't talk that way to your captain, Quill. Come on, Groot.
I bid you farewell and good luck, morons. But my movement was so slow that it's imperceptible. I'm sure that this.
Hi, Dry.
Okay.
I like to think of myself more as a titan-killing long-term booty call.
Peter.
I'm gonna blow that nutsack of a chin right off your face.
Not him.
There's an Ant-Man and a Spider-Man? Thanos has the biggest...
I know someone.
The King's Guard and the Dora Malash have been alleged.
This suit is... ridiculously intuitive, by the way, so if anything, it's kind of your fault that I'm here. I take that back. And you can't be a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man if there's no neighborhood. Okay, that didn't really make sense, but you know what I'm trying to say. Did you ever see this really old movie, Aliens?
Could end your friend's life in an instant.
I gotta tell you, he's not really my friend. Saving his life is more.
Cool. I seriously don't know how you fit your head into that helmet.
Admit it. You should have ducked up when I told you to. Billions of miles from Earth with no backup.
A backup?
You're still away. The adults are talking.
I'm sorry. I'm confused as to the relationship here. What is he? Your ward?
No. I'm Peter, by the way.
Dr. Strange.
Oh, you're using made up names.
I'm Spider-Man then.
Control it. Fly us home.
The kid.
Your adventure.
Thanos we're talking about. He's the toughest there is.
Well, he's never fought me.
Yeah, he has.
He's never fought me twice. Get a new hammer, don't forget.
Well, better be some hammer. Well, I could lose one. Me personally, I could lose one. Some jerk lost a bet with me in contraction.
He gave you his eye.
No, he gave me 100 credits. I snuck into his room later that night. So
thank you, sweet rabbit.
Oh, I would have watched that. The only way I could sneak it off Contraxi was on my...
I don't think this thing works. Everything seems dark.
Go home. What happened here?
You were supposed to protect us.
Let me just say, if aliens wind up implanting eggs in my chest or something and I eat one of you, I'm sorry.
I do not want another single pop culture reference out of you for the rest of the trip, understand?
I'm trying to say that something is coming.
No! Where is Gamora?
Yeah, I'll do you one better.
Who's Gamora? I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora? Let's do it! You shoot my guy and I'll blast him! Let's go! Do it, Quill! I can take it.
No, you can't!
She's right, you can.
What master do you serve?
What master do I serve? What am I supposed to say, Jesus?
I'm from Missouri.
You know Thor?
Yeah. Tall guy, not that good looking.
Where is he now?
This is the plan, we're gonna hit him with a brick?
It's a mood. They have a name. Stormbreaker.
That's a bit much.
Rabbit, fire up the pod.
Yeah, we got one advantage. He's coming to us. We'll use it. All right, I have a plan.
Are you yawning? In the middle of this while I'm breaking it down? Huh? Did you hear what I said? Stop listening to you, sir. We need a plan.
What exactly is it that they do?
Kidnames take us.
Sorry, just get over here. Can we get you folks to circle up this killer? Star-Lord is fine. We got some news. Don't call us plucky. We don't know what it means. All right, we're optimistic, yes.
It's all about the task force, the universe.
What hands off? It's not.
I can feel those spoons.
Exactly like Footloose. Is it still the greatest movie in history?
It never was.
Ash Gordon, by the way, that's a compliment. Don't forget, I'm half human, so that 50% of me that's stupid? That's 100% you.
Your math is blowing my mind.
Excuse me?
What did you imagine?
The Olympics? The
Olympics? Too well. Thank you.
Seems like I'm always thanking you for something.
What are you doing?
You don't do that here.
So how do you know what you're supposed to do, sir?
Why didn't you just reprogram the synapses to work connectedly?
Because we didn't think of it?
I'm sure you did your best.
I love this place.
Yeah. I'm going to celebrate again, guys.
Oh, it's amazing, man! It's like getting a whole fetish!
Oh,
right mood at me. And I'm gonna lose it. Dark.
Tried so hard.
And they got so far, but in the end,
it didn't even matter.